It's Lucy Pinder and Michelle Marsh, everybody. Don't they look beautiful? Michelle will be undressing and wrestling in baby oil later in the show. Please welcome Lucy Pinder and Michelle Marsh, everybody. How are we doing, ladies? You all right?
Yeah, a bit hot.
It's very hot in here, isn't it, eh? Well, don't worry, you're going to be derobing later, so it's all right. Now, there's two girls in there. I know you always like to defend the girls. What do you think of them? And why do you think there's only two?
But that normally happens, though, doesn't it? Like, isn't there a bit of a history in Big Brother that, like,
us girls shut
the other girls out, don't we?
I think you're probably right about that. Do you think either of them can go all the way, Michelle?
I don't think so, no.
Really?
Not really.
I think I like Lisa,
but I just think the boys are a bit more entertaining. Yeah. But if anyone can, Lisa can. I'm not sure about Sophie.
A few Lisa fans down there. Now, you're both... All right, calm down. You're both fans of a couple of male housemates. Crookie, take the camera off them, otherwise they're not going to stop. All right. Now, what was that? Right, anyway, I want to talk about boys that you like. You like Charlie, right?
Yeah.
Why do you like Charlie?
He's just kind of cute. I think he's just a very nice boy.
Yeah, he's just nice to watch. He's good fun in him, yeah.
What do you make of his relationship with Rodrigo?
Oh, there's a lot of sexual tension.
There is a lot of sexual tension.
I like it. Good kissing under the quilts and all that.
I know you two are best mates as well, obviously, off screen. Did you two ever kiss under the quilts?
Not that close, unfortunately.
Now, Michelle, I believe, and let me tell you, it's written down here in black and white, it still shocks me. You really like Marcus.
Yeah, I do. I just think he's really come into himself since knowing left. He's done really well.
Over the last little while, he's really come into his own. Let's have a little look at Marcus. Look at those guns. Relax. Do you think we're seeing the real Marcus now?
Yeah, I can't work him out.
I like him. I think he's entertaining, but you know, like his little like David Brentish things in the diary room. I don't know if he's in on it or if he's serious.
I don't think he's in on it. I mean, why do you think it's taken so long to see his true colours? Because when he came in, he was talking nonsense all the time about being a ninja and all the rest of it. And then
he might be. You don't know.
I'm pretty sure he has beaten up 100 guys on the spin, and he got whooped by Siavash in the oil wrestling.
Was not happy about that,
wasn't he? Happy about that. It was a bit dented by that one too.
Do you think he's going to be able to bounce back from that?
Oh yeah, he's off in his own little world, isn't he? Bless him. Right, he'll be fine.
Do you think he was punching above his weight with Noreen?
A little, maybe. Yeah.
We're all thinking it. Let's just be honest. Yes, he was.
But he was the only one who would stand up when she was basically being scarily stalked by Sri, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Everyone else was like, "Oh, poor Sri," and it was like, "No."
Because he wanted in on the action. He wanted to be
yeah,
the knight in shining
armour.
Oh, he's a nightmare, that geezer. Push him out of the way.
Yeah.
So what about? I wanted to ask you. You apparently fancy him a little bit, don't you, Michelle?
A little. It's a whole.
Really?
It's a Wolverine thing.
Really?
The hairiness.
Oh yes, it's the Wolverine thing. I think, you know, if he got rid of the vest and dressed a bit better, a bit of Botox, got rid of the ponytail, he might be all right.
So basically, an entirely different geezer then. And now I want to talk about the whole thing with Chris. Obviously, you've met him over there. He seems heartbroken to me. What do you make of the whole relationship thing with him and Sophie?
I think he's gutted. I think he's a nice guy that's actually had his heart broken.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you think he can win her back?
Does he want to?
I don't know.
I don't think
we're going to find out later.
What's that? We'll find out in a bit.
We'll find out in a minute. Do you think she's got a career ahead of her as a glamour model?
I don't know. What do you think, Michelle?
I think she was trying to do it before she went in there and it didn't really work out. So she might get a free offer, a back of Big Brother, but I don't know.
So what, do you not?
Yeah. She's got a big pair of, you know, bangers,
She definitely does.
Yeah.
Do you think she's swollen up a bit since she's been in the house, Christian?
There's too many custard creams, isn't it?
Too many custard creams, right. Who don't you like, Michelle?
Oh, David.
You don't like
He just gives Northern as a bad name. It just makes me think, oh, it's just the way he speaks drives me mad.
He's a nice guy. Seems like a pretty kind of...
I think he seems right. But he does have a really weird way of speaking.
Yeah. You can't understand him, can you?
No.
Who do you think is going to win, Luz?
Hopefully, I think it'll be between Charlie, Rodrigo or Lisa.
Yeah, that's my final pick.
Really?
Yeah.
Right, OK. Who do you think is going to be up for eviction this week, then?
Marcus probably because of who's left.
What, do you think
house.
They're all going to gang up against him then?
Yeah, but haven't they, like, they've done that quite a lot.
Well, I mean, they swings every week, doesn't it? Sometimes they gang up on this person, then they go to the next person. It just goes around the houses, really.
I think it's difficult. The less people that are
he's
in there, it's difficult.
He's been up the last couple of weeks, anyway. But the public seems to be liking him a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I think he'll get through. I think David will be out.
All right, girls, let's give him a big round of applause. Thank you very much. Where's Lucy and Michelle?
I'm going out with the girls later.
Are you going out with the girls?
I'm going out with the girls.
Over it. I think he's over it. Are you going to look after him, girls?
Yeah, we will.
You're going to help him through it?
We will, the hard times.
Do you think she should forgive him?
No. Yeah. I don't know what he's done.
What have you done?
How do you feel? You thought I meant that Lucy and Michelle? No. That's just pure filth. We're not going to do that. This is only 6:15 or something now. What did you think, ladies? Your namesake one, Michelle.
No, I thought it was better than that.
My namesake one.
No, it was Michelle. Are you Lucy or Michelle?
I'm Michelle again.
All right, no, she's Michelle.
No, she's Lucy.
She was, sorry. I don't know.
You're getting flustered, aren't you?
I was, you know what I mean? You don't see stuff like this every day. Would you come back and do it for us next week?
Definitely.
Yeah?
Michelle's up for it, if you are.
Yeah, we'll all get
you
in there.
You and Michelle get in.
Tag team, game on. Now you're talking. I haven't asked you, what do you think is going to happen this week? Who do you think is going to be up for eviction?
I think Marcus might get up again.
Really?
Just because it's just normal, it's the norm for him now, isn't it, to go up.
Do you think he can hang it out, though?
Oh, yeah, I'll stick at it, Marcus, yeah.
Do you think, I want him to win, I've got to be honest.
It's Charlie all the way for me
to Charlie,
win,
we'll have to wait and see what happens there. A big thank you to all my guests. I'm afraid that's all for today's show. Make sure you watch the main show tonight, 10 o'clock on 4. I'll be back here on E4 tomorrow at 6 when the lovely Emma Willis will be here. Take care.